UMNO's Port Zakashi appears confident that UMNO will quit the Perikatan Nasional or PN government by August 1st. According to Port, a majority of UMNO's Supreme Council members had decided to pull the plug on PN, but there is still resistance from MPs who are not part of the Supreme Council. On June 21st, Party President Ahmad Zahid Hamidi issued a 14-day ultimatum for the PN government to reconvene parliament. Coincidentally, on the last day of Zahid's deadline yesterday, the Prime Minister's office announced that Parliament will reconvene on July 26 and will sit for 5 days. Despite that, Puat said PN's decision to reconvene Parliament won't affect the party's plan to quit the coalition. In an interview with Sina Harian, Puat explained that UMNO's reasons are clear. It stems from the government's failure in various issues, particularly on the management of the COVID-19 pandemic and economy.